We are extremely happy to offer this short course on Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Authored by Srila Sanatana Goswami, Brihad Bhagavatamrita is quite famous among Gaudiya Vaishnavas. What is the meaning of Brihad Bhagavatamrita? Brihad means big, and Bhagavatamrita means the nectar-like essence of Srimad Bhagavatam. Considering the limited lifespan and unfortunate situation of the people of Kali Yuga, Srila Sanatana Goswami has very mercifully revealed to us this highly confidential scripture. What is the background of this great work? After hearing Mahabharata from Sage Jaimini, Janmejay drowned in the ocean of devotional mellows. Eager to hear more Krishna Katha, he requested Jaimini to complete his version of Mahabharata with something extraordinarily sweet, Madhurena Samapayet. Being thus implored by Janmejay, Jaimini narrated the essence of Srimad Bhagavatam that Parikshit related to his mother Uttara after he had heard Srimad Bhagavatam from Sri Guru Goswami. This narration was presented to us by Srila Sanatana Goswami in the form of Brihad Bhagavatamrita. It is also said to be the khila or supplement to Jaimini's version of Mahabharata. What are the contents of the course? The course is divided in two parts. In the first part, in his quest to find the recipient of Krishna's highest mercy, Narad Muni approaches different devotees of different strata of the universe, finally arriving at Vraja to glorify gopis, especially Srimati Radharani. The second part of the Sri Brihad Bhagavatamrita tells us about the glory and bliss of the spiritual abode Goloka, the process of renunciation of the material world, true knowledge, bhakti yoga, love for Krishna, and pursuing the higher purpose of life. This part contains the narrative of a wandering cowherd boy, Gopakumara, who received a mantra from resident of Vrindavan, traveling from one planetary system to another, exploring the different levels of consciousness of living beings. His spiritual odyssey covers heavenly planets, Brahmaloka, Shivaloka, Vaikuntha, and ultimately Goloka. What does Srila Prabhupada say about Brihad Bhagavatamrita? He says in one of his purports, anyone who wants to know about the subject matter of devotees, devotional service, and Krishna must read this book. What are the benefits of hearing Brihad Bhagavatamrita? Jaimini says at the end of this book, anyone who hears or chants or meditates upon this narrative with devotion will achieve the abode of the Supreme. So simply by hearing or chanting it with faith and devotion or meditating on it, anyone can achieve the highest of the divine abodes, Goloka, which is the supreme perfection of human life. Hare Krishna.